Excuse. I always have a good excuse, you know, for not being a very good musician. I always have an excuse. So today the excuse is my bow. So that's my. So here I'm going to play a very common tune. I was trying not to play this all the damn time, but I kind of get stuck playing it often. I've been playing this tune for a very long time, to me is a very long time, a pretty young man. Apparently a pretty dramatic young man. It's a tune that I have been playing for a while. It's a beautiful little piece of music. I don't know what it is about it. It's just like any other tune, but for some reason, it's just a beautiful little piece of music. It's called Sally Goodin. And it's one of these tunes that's been elaborated on by a lot of different people. And I guess to a lot of you who are familiar with the old time and fiddle music, you've probably heard a great recording of Eck Robertson and this beautiful arrangement of it, a real showpiece that he had. And Eck Robertson was probably one of the finest fiddlers ever was, and a real fine, fine musician. But there's so many different little pockets you can play on the tune, and I enjoy playing it, so here's a little bit of Sally Goodin.
Gave it all away to see Sally Goodin.